there is a real need for people understanding both sides of a design process. Both the user organization side, where we have the soldiers, the officers, the firefighters, and the engineering side in the design organization.
The Master Program for Defense and Security Systems Development is focusing on finding people who are able to see the bigger picture, who can combine technology with society and be a support for the different organizations working with these particular issues.
Like how to organize an artillery battalion having new kind of equipment, or how to design the next generation fighter jet. These kind of skills or knowledge is also very useful in organizing the food supply chain during a crisis.
The program is not either military or civilian, it is both.
We have had during the years very much of cooperations with the Swedish Defense University. We're using the courses and we also supply lecturers to the courses. I believe that we are very strong in the technology domain and also in the military domain. That makes this master program so interesting is the mixture of them both and the focus on human factors.
The competences we are looking for are people who can see the system as a whole and then break it down in parts and put the parts into requirements. And the thing is that we design our systems based on requirements and then we try to meet the expectations of the customer and user. And to see that whole picture is rather difficult and it's a challenging job because you need experience from different fields.
We are a meeting point for military and civilian perspectives, and so it's also logical that we combine these and offer a master program focusing on both.
Another strength with this program, I think, is that we bring people from different categories together, also from other countries, bringing their cultural perspectives into this really interesting classroom. And I think this will be a very creative environment to study in.
We think that you will like this program if you are creative, you're able to think outside of the box, you're a generalist rather than a specialist, and you will be the type of person who likes finding a solution where others would focus on seeing a problem.